turn in certain directions.
Welcome to this our house vlog, our weekend vlog, I don't know. I'm very sweaty. We've just finished the opening song of Act 2, which was Wings of a Dove, whoa, whoa. And I'm the only one in the dressing room because everybody else is on stage. It's going quite well. I think it's the matinee today. I mean, it got quite a small audience, but a really good one. Like, well, it's not small, but yeah, I'm just a little bit out of breath because I've been dancing. So as you can hear, it's going on stage right now. So we're in the dressing room. Here's my really messy, messy corner. It's quite a big dressing room. Everybody's stuff everywhere. Feeling exhausted, really, really hot. And I seem to have developed a cough overnight as well, which is not ideal because I sound like Paul O'Grady. Anyway, I'm going on stage now, any second, to go do my big number, my big ballad, my solo. And I'm hoping it's gonna go okay, because of my voice being a little bit dried up. So I'm gonna have a strepsil actually and hope it's all right. So I will see you after the show, because I don't stop now after this. I'm knackered and my eyelashes coming off, it's doing my head in. Okay, we just got back from having our break, finished the first show for today, and I'm just gonna show you a little bit of backstage. So here is backstage. You may have seen it in my last vlog, but there is the stage. I'm just gonna put my coffee down so I don't get into trouble. Okay, so here's the set. So there is number 25 Casey Street, and here is the theatre. It's pretty big. And the band are right down here, very far away, but they sound great. Can't really show you much else. There's a balcony up here and right up there, and I have to go up these horrendous steps. I don't know if you can see how thin they are, but it's not easy to climb up there. It's so vertical.
Oh,
oh wow. Oh,
that's
wow.
That is perfect. Oh, cool.
That's
an idea.
Oh.
Oh,
la 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 la. My hands are really wobbly.
Thank you.
Right, you'll have a